Twins relief pitcher Joan Duran set the bar this season with a 104.6 mile per hour fastball. The 25-year-old flamethrower hit 104 multiple times yesterday and put himself in elite territory next to Aroldis Chapman and Jordan Hicks with that velocity.